So I'm thankful to be a part of the RSGC community. And